one, and that means many will be out celebrating in the Big Easy today. This is a look at Mardi Gras celebrations in New Orleans last year. Today is traditionally celebrated on the day before Ash Wednesday, Fat Tuesday, of course. It marks the beginning of Lent for Roman Catholic Christians.